That Vegeta's overpowered as shit, dude. It's so good. Dude,
the airstrike worked.
The second
You guys
airstrike.
took care of the, like,
Tiger took care
a
of the shield chargers.
The ants were easy, but the flying guys. Ooh.
Queen.
Unless we take out the queen, the giant insects will continue to multiply, and they will take over this region. We have to kill the queen by.
Oh god, inverted.
We're counting on. Oh god. Oh god. Sam, I don't suggest you get in front of me.
Okay. Back up. There's just a bunch of dead bodies on my screen.
There's one bad guy still in there. I'm not gonna be able to assist that well. I decided to walk on the ceiling, and it inverts my mouse controls.
Oh. That's wacky.
There's just two more. Is that thing homing?
What, mine?
Yeah.
Yes. This is the best gun that I have.
Here comes another wave.
Oh, right and left, Austin. Behind you?
God damn it.
Nothing to shoot at, but thank you.
Alright. Oh, I'm gonna be unarmed for a little bit. I gotta recharge my plasma charger. Tiger, do either your guns even use plasma?
Pardon? Say that again?
Do either of your guns currently use your jetpack fuel?
They both do, but one of them is a reload. The other one takes directly from my jetpack.
We gonna go through the tunnel or we gonna go through the hole?
You can't go through the tunnel.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we gotta go this way.
You can go through the tunnel then.
I'm sorry, you can't go through the hole.
My plasma battery's almost done. Okay.
Sam, you're going. Austin, slow
Leora.
Down. You're gonna die.
Leora.
Comes a wave.
The bodies are getting in my way.
Yeah. Ow. Is it a flamethrower?
Something like that.
Okay. It looks like a flamethrower.
It's like a flamethrower shotgun.
No, it's a machine gun turret that shoots flame rounds,
turret.
I guess. It's a light machine gun.
Excuse me, spider corpses.
Jesus Christ, Sam. You're fast.
Come on, almost done.
Got teammates. Teammates are blue.
Yep. Get him, generic soldier voice actor number 3. Guys all have shotguns.
Jesus Christ, and we're too fast.
I agree, I have to fucking sideways jump to get it.
Still through the tunnel, through the hole.
Left.
This feels like a holdout.
No. There are a lot of them though.
Thanks, buddy. Yeah, this is,
I can't fucking see anything.
Yeah, there's way too many corpses.
I mean, it's funny, but not helpful.
Yeah, my gun has a tendency of just pushing corpses.
Your fist puncher probably would have been better
Jesus
at that.
Jesus Christ. It really isn't. Sam, stop walking slightly faster than me.
No.
There's an army to our left.
Lines that are coming out from the...
There's enemies below us. They're coming out of that tunnel over there now.
They look like cum webs.
Oh, those lines? Those are the range of my battery.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. 90 meters. Or is it 90 or 75 meters?
Someday, when all this war is over, I'm gonna be a vegan.
They're below? They are below.
Yeah. Watch out, Austin. You're gonna get surrounded really quickly.
How effective is that shield battery?
As long as I use this weapon, it's good. You're shooting their shit at me.
Driver. Dun, 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 poopy 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 drunk driver. Oh my god, this is difficult. I find it very amusing that every vehicle is super difficult in one way or another. Clear! Move
forward! What training can do. I wish I could fucking see in this area.
Does my flashlight help you guys at all?
Yes, yeah. A lot.
Okay.
So they're down. I'll try. There's an enemy here. There. Jumping spiders. Fire! Fire!
Bring it on. I'm a whiles away. I should recharge my battery.
Straight ahead. Don't leave, no matter what. One of our guys just said it's so hot.
Yeah, it's hot too.
Hey, do we have a fourth teammate now?
No.
Did you ban him?
I did kick that guy, yes. I also added a private thing. So I'm hoping that'll stop anybody from joining us. I got to have them all set to private, but then you guys can't join me? Battery's almost charged. Battery is charged.
This is the transportation team. A depth crawler is on its way.
This is a big area.
Ooh, I like seeing Austin's explosions. They help. We're gonna die.
Yes.
How much come?
Oh, red ants. Okay, I'm dead.
Caught. I'm dead. Just you, Brock. You got this.
I might. My vehicle's damaged.
Reverse to the team.
Just a bit behind me. They're reaching here now. Because y'all are too fast for them.
Over here, come on. Over here, come on. Over here, come on.
Ooh, you're clear, Brock. Great job.
There's a bunch of medkits back here once I come to revive you guys.
I love you. Thank you.
Seems like there's a bunch of shit in front as well. Save some for me, Tiger.
You first.
Right. They'll be able to get all the ones that you guys killed from the shit earlier. I don't like running. Plasma thing is charged.
Brock, you gonna...
Yeah, I'll grab that. They'll grab you enough health so Staz is good. All of it, since he's tends to die.
Can't see fucking shit, dude.
I can. Depth crawler OP for inside.
We didn't even kill a queen, though.
Maybe that's the next mission boss fight. which I'm gonna have to do with the death crawler.
Yeah. Oh, I got something new.
Choose loadout.
So
he was here. Wow, he was here the whole fucking time. How patient of him.
Doctor!
Air raiders can equip two weapons and one vehicle.
I think he deserves to play with us.
I'm not gonna kick him. I'm gonna mute him though.
Don't think he has a mic, but we'll find out. Thunder cluster.
Yeah, I'll bring this instead. I'm not taking the battery.
Choose loadout. It costs half. What? Why would I ever use this? It's a thunder grenade, but it only does 20 damage.
I don't know what's going on.
What's going on? On. Do 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 do. Bing bing.
All right.
How? He's got low level stuff. He's a fencer though. He'll be fine.
Yeah.
Okay, he might be fine.
Bloodstorm, Ifrit.
I don't have Bloodstorm.
Deploying.
I don't have Ifrit. I wonder where he got those.
If he dies, I will try to respond him.
immediately surrounded.
There are too many roads and we can't protect you. If you're attacked by the enemy there, it's over. Move. Sorry, Brock.
My turrets might shoot you guys.
Yeah, it is. Spiders.
Damn. Backwards. Well, that's what one of those things is. I love this.
Okay, took care of the west tunnel.
Oh, when I reload, my flashlight disappears.
You fall back, Sam.
Why?
I'll take care of it. You get health.
There's like fucking three guys left. You're shooting me.
Yeah, fall back. I'll get you. Go get health.
Fuck off, Austin. There is no health behind us. You fucking took off all my health for no reason.
There's one thing over there. I don't know what it is. One green box. Support is on the way. Don't give up. Try not to move too fast.
No.
Oh god.
I don't know. You say that every time, too.
That really pisses me off. I'm gonna edit that out. Oh my god, that was it.
Wow, that was easy. Good job, Leora.
It was just survive a wave of retarded shit.
Yeah, I guess. Those last like six missions were tough.
Yeah. There we go.
They're giving us a break.
That looks like it's gonna be something. It's one of those fucker spiders.
Oh shit. Okay. I don't have
choose loadout.
I'll keep my equipment. Two weapons and one vehicle. I should be okay.
I'm gonna drop my armor all the way down to 250.
Why? Leora is going as a wing diver. Maybe he knows a thing or two about a thing or two. It's a reference.
I wouldn't recommend it, but he might like it.
Well, his is stronger than yours, probably.
No. No?
He's beaten 7% of this game.
Oh shit, really?
Yeah, look at that.
He said he didn't know what was going on.
Hey, Sam, he has around the same level stuff as you have with the wing diver. And
that's
only
fucking
a
bullshit.
Bit less armor.
Deploying.
The way he sounded, I thought he was new. I was gonna protect him. Now I'm not gonna protect him, fucking bitch.
Get an Ifrit.
I'm protect you.
Ifrit's a rocket launcher, by the way, Stas. At least I think it is.
It makes sense.
Spiders.
Phoenix.
Dawson, what did you think you were supposed to do to that girl in the hospital, huh? We still have
fight left. What? The enemy
is here. He's making a reference.
You weren't supposed to come on her.
The hell are you talking
He's
about?
He's referencing the thing. Good job, turret.
This is the transportation team. A depth crawler is on its way.
Damn it. Is there no other spiders in the fucking trees?
I guess not.
There's one way out there. Closer. Yeah, good job. Did the aura get grabbed or something? I think he did. I see strings heading towards him.
I don't know how to get up there.
He's got full health.
Doesn't really damage you that much until it's got you in its mouth.
Yeah, I don't know how to get up there.
There's ramps and shit.
Yeah, but the problem is I can't see him.
Austin, do you want directions?
Well, I want to be able to see, so a little bit. How did you... Oh yeah, you can literally fly, Sam.
Yeah.
Brock, okay, that's not fair.
I'm a spider.
I know you are. I'm... How the hell do I get up there?
Okay, fine, I'll come get you.
If my flashlight's visible to you guys, then I could probably help him too.
Austin, come here.
There's a ramp down there, Stas.
Oh, okay.
Where's this spider or ant spitting at me? Motherfucker. Oh my god.
Oh, we beat it. Wow.
These short missions bother me because there's those super long ones that take us literally an hour.